many episodes are in Atypical Season 2? Netflix will be releasing Season 2 of Atypical in one go on Friday, September 7. Season 2 will be available to watch in one go with those in the UK able to binge the drama from 8 a.m. There will be a total of 10 episodes in Season 2, making it longer than the first outing's 8 installments. What will happen in Atypical Season 2? Season 2 of Atypical was renewed by Netflix back in September 2017. The show has received widespread critical acclaim and praise for its sensitive handling of autism and those on the spectrum. Atypical follows on the spectrum teenager Sam Gardner, played by Kira Gilchrist, and his family as they try to help him navigate high school and the world around him. The first season saw Sam trying to find a girlfriend and the pitfalls he's faced along the way. Will there be another series of Atypical? Season 2 will be picking up from the first run with Sam now trying to adjust with his younger sister Casey, Bridget Lundy Payne, moving to a new school. The show will also see Sam starting to make tough decisions about college and the direction he wants to take his life in. On top of that, Sam will be dealing with his parents' separation after there was domestic discord between mother Elsa, Jennifer Jason Leigh, and father Doug, Michael Rapport. A trailer was recently released for Season 2 and started off with a dysfunctional Gardner family sitting around the dinner table with Elsa and Casey clashing. In voiceover, Sam says, "For most mammalian species, survival depends on knowing and sticking with your pack. But the members of my pack keep migrating to other schools, to other houses, or just away from me. It's a mystery that once something that seems so rock solid, it is wide open." There are scenes of Casey trying to fit in and make friends at her new school only to fall at the first hurdle. But there's always a way out. Meanwhile, Doug says, "Elsa, you threw a grenade into our lives," referencing her infidelity as he added, "I can't be around you." The trailer cut to Sam in a support group with the leader asking the members, "Does anyone find it difficult to deal with change?" There is a simultaneous raising of hands by all of the people in the group. This season of Atypical is very much about the growth and development for all the characters, including Sam, who is in Atypical Season 2. Season 2 will see all the main cast returning, with Kier Gilchrist reprising his role as Sam Gardner. Joining him will be Bridget Lundy Payne as younger sister Casey Gardner, while Jennifer Jason Leigh back in her role as mother Elsa Gardner, and Michael Rapaport is returning as dad Doug Gardner. Other cast members include Amy Okuda as Julius Sasaki, Graham Rogers as Evan Chapin, Nick Dodani as Sadat, and Jenna Boyd as Paige Hardaway. Atypical Season 2 will be released on Netflix on September 7.